Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to check your computer processor generation. That means which generation of processor you are currently using. So let's get started. Here I will show you 5 easy methods. Okay, so my first method would be using system information. So to do this, press Windows plus R on keyboard to open the run dialog box, and here you have to type msinfo32. And press on OK. So in the system information window, look for the processor section. Okay, so here you will find processor and you will see the name of your processor and its generation. So here I am using Core i3-2350M, that means second generation. Okay, suppose if you see Intel Core i7-12000 something K, that means you have a 12th generation of Intel Core i7 processor. Or here I am using i3-2350, that means this is a Core i3 second generation of processor. Okay, so the another way to check your computer processor generation is to use Task Manager. So to do this, right click on the task bar and here you have to click on Task Manager. In the Task Manager, click on the Performance tab, then expand the CPU sections. Okay, and here you will find the name of your processor and its generation. See, i3-2350. That means this is the i3 second generation of processor. Okay, now I am going to move to the method 3. To check your computer processor generation using system properties. So for that, you have to just right click on the start menu and here from here you have to click on system. Once the system window will open, look for the processor. See, here you will see the name of your processor and its generation. Okay. Now I am going to move to the method 4. You can also check your computer processor generation using command prompt. So to do this, you have to write cmd in search and right click on the command prompt and click on run as administrator. And here you have to type the following command. First you have to type wmic and press on enter, and after that you have to type cpu get name and press on enter, and here you will find the output of the command will show you the name, manufacturer and maximum clock speed of your processor. The generation of your processor is the first number in the name of your processor. Okay, so here the generation is second generation. So this is how you can also get your processor information from the command prompt. Next, move to the method 5 using DirectX diagnosis tool. Okay, to check your computer processor generation using the DirectX diagnosis tool, for that you need to press Windows plus R on keyboard and here you have to type DX DIAG and press on enter. In the DirectX diagnosis tool window, click on the system tab, look for the processor section. Okay, and here you will see the name of your processor and its generation. You can see from here. So that's it. Those are 5 ways to check your computer processor generation. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any question, please leave them in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech related tutorials. Thanks for watching.